to miss a concert this week. That really hurts my soul, even if it's out of my control.
I want to, like, do this.
Andy Crowder, I love you.
No, of course.
It's getting to be crunch time over here, and I want to let people know that I care about being here.
What I really want for you this week is A, to show improvement. I want to see the sexy side of you.
Duh, duh, big balls, big balls. Remember them balls that we talked about? Put them on the left foot, put them on the right foot.
She keeps going, like, show your balls. I'm like, oh my God, yes, totally. Stop saying balls. Just stop saying balls and I'll do whatever you want.
I need a nine, real, at least one, a couple nines, mm-hmm. actually. I'll get greedy about
it. Have you gotten all eights yet?
I haven't gotten all eights yet. Well, I'll take that too.
The fact that Andy's show was cancelled this week has given us more time for details and get him confident in the dance. It's really shown how much he wants this.
All right, here we go.
Nick looks really smooth.
He's great at committing to the performance. Yeah. It's his, like, performance factor, sell it no matter what, that yeah. he's got. I think that's honestly the next step for you.
Yeah?
Make it sexy.
Sexy.
Zoom, 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 tight. Easy frame. Gotta take that arm down and zoom.
That's it.
She'll be the death of me, at least we'll both be numb. And she'll always get the best of me, the worst is yet to come. But at least we'll both be beautiful and stay forever young. This I know, this I know. She told me don't worry.
I gotta say it, I said a warm Sharna, I love you for this. This is amazing. Argentine Tango.